3, 2, 1.
Bots, let's do it. Okay, Huge is not spinning up immediately. I'm not sure what the plan is. It's a bold strategy, Cotton. We'll see how it is. Okay, here we go. There we go. Fortunately, Kitten Mittens isn't very fast. Oh no, it's clearly Kitten Mittens can reach Huge. Huge's primary defense is usually you can't reach it, but he's trying to get around the back of Kitten Mittens. In theory, Kitten Mittens is invertible, but it does do quite a lot of tumbling. Huge positions himself right behind Kitten Mittens, but it can't reach. Oh boy, there goes a leg of Huge. He's only got one of those left. Kitten Mittens thrashing about upside down. Uh-oh. Okay, I'm not sure if we're gonna look at the judges.
2 minutes remaining.
Controlled movement. Oh, he flipped himself over. We're gonna have to see what happens next. Oh, Huge's back stabilizer arm is so bent. Whoa, big hit! Chuck's Kitten Mittens into the door. Seems no worse for wear. Turned himself back around, bringing that weapon to bear. Huge appears to be down a side of drive. Not used to getting hit in a fight. Has all the time in the world, though, because Kitten Mittens is not fast. Methodical, plodding, but effective. Trying to get the remaining side of drive on Huge. You see the body of Huge spin around with a broken stabilizer.
1 minute remaining.
Another love tap from Kitten Mittens. Huge is built of such compliant materials that it's tricky to tell what's damage and what was just meant to bend out of the way. Uh-oh. One wheel of Huge is furiously spinning as it goes tumbling into the air. We've got one good wheel and the weapon is spinning well, but a dead wheel is keeping it from being able to be effective. Still coming like the Terminator. Oh, another big hit on the damage wheel. Oh, the end of the fight snuck up on me. I was enjoying it too much. Last few seconds. And one last toss from Kitten Mittens. Let's hear it for him. And we'll look at the judges as they contemplate the results.